Another summer day has come and gone away.
Did you watch the shopping?
In Paris and Rome. But I wanna go.
Why did you go to the shopping? I'm folding up the pimple.
Maybe surrounded by a million people. I still feel all alone. Just wanna go home. It's you. I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you. Each one in line to. I'm fine, baby, how are you? Well, I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough. My words were cold and flat.
What?
And you deserve
no,
more.
What? The Bible? The Bible.
Another aeroplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky, I know, but I wanna go home.
And happy birthday to mommy. Say happy birthday for mommy.
Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. I wanna come home.
Birthday for Nina. Sing for Nina. You sing for Nina.
Birthday to Nina.
just like I'm living someone else's life. It's like I just stepped outside when everything was going right. And I know just why you could not come along with me. This was not your dream, but you always believed in me. Another winter day has come and gone away. In either Paris or Rome, and I wanna go home. Let me go home. And I'm surrounded by a million people I still feel alone. Let me go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. Let me go home. Done. I gotta go home. Let me go home. It'll all be alright. I'll be home tonight. I'm coming back home.
About Carmen, you know, it's so true. Carmen is so strong, you know, she's adventurous. Not that I'm dull and boring, but you know, if we could build our house on Carmen's strength, our house would never fall down, our house would never break out. From, you know, everlasting love, Carmen blessed me with a beautiful daughter. You know, in so many ways she's just like Carmen, and in so many ways she's just like me. And if she could be half the woman that Carmen is, then we can know we've done a good job, because Carmen is an amazing lady. She's fantastic, you know, whatever shortfalls I have, she looks past it and she sees the positive. Because I am the pessimist here, you know, I'm the realist, but that's what makes us so unique, our differences, you know, we are totally opposite from each other. Whereas your positive and your negative would not want to come together, we seem to gel. And I'm so happy that I chose you. Everything today comes from Carmen. Carmen, you know, she was planning this day for me and her since she was 6 years old. You know, she took out the A4 book with photos of me when I didn't know she was taking photos and didn't need the tuxedo. But everything here today is Carmen's idea, Carmen's handiwork. You know, the candles on the table, the layout, everything, the photo booth, everything is Carmen's idea. You know, and if you guys really want to make this an amazing experience, you will enjoy whatever she has provided for you. Never mind the negative. If the samosas were too salty, speak to Shanaz. Carmen didn't make the samosas. He didn't make the samosas. He made a candle. So, let us, I ask you, just as happy as I'm gonna make Carmen later tonight in at least. Make her happy now. Tell her the food was nice, the decor, the draping, you're a girl.